Good morning, my sexy babies. We have our OxyStrider creatine and our L-glutamine. I'm literally out of L-glutamine. If y'all watched my previous vlog, I was on my last straw and now I'm out, but some more is coming tomorrow. But I like to start my mornings with this, and then I'm going to do my first workout of the day, which is fasted cardio. I'm gonna do jump roping and a walk because it's my favorite form of cardio right now, and it's easy on my shins. Good morning, cheers. Go do something nice for yourself. Go move your body today. Whew. All right, let's go hit our first workout. So I have this lovely yogurt parfait with blueberries, strawberries, and raspberries, some burnt turkey bacon, just how I like it, and egg whites and cheese. That's my go-to breakfast. This has 62 grams of protein, already starting the day with 62 grams of protein. I know a lot of people don't like yogurt, but I personally love yogurt. And my biggest meal of the day normally is breakfast. Like, it ranges from like 600 to 700 calories, which I don't mind because I do try to get as much protein as I can when I eat breakfast. Eat breakfast, babe. It's the most important meal of the day for real, for real. And then y'all already know I'm on the 75 hard, so I'm drinking a gallon a day, but I honestly plan on drinking a gallon every single day for the rest of my life because, like, I'm on creatine, which you should be drinking a lot more water if you're on creatine. And it's just kind of easier now. I'm kind of always thirsty now that I'm drinking a gallon. I don't know the science of it, but it works. But I'm enjoying my breakfast and you should be enjoying yours too, okay? All right, it is about 12:30 and I'm hungry and a little sleepy because I didn't eat that many carbs. So it's time to eat another meal. I have my chicken bacon in the oven, and while I'm waiting, I'm gonna grab a snack, which is this Quest bar. I like these, all their forms of candy. I've only tried two, but these, they're good. And they give you 5 grams of protein. And I normally put them in my gym bag, like during a leg day, if I'm like getting a little woozy or something. But I'm just gonna go ahead and eat one of these. I wanna all night. All right, so finally eating lunch. I have a little chicken quesadilla, this chipotle sauce I picked up in Target, and then a peach. Macros on the screen. A satisfying chomp. All right, it's dinner time. I still haven't gone to the gym, but it is 5 o'clock and I'm already getting a little hungry. We're gonna make mini pepperoni pizzas and we're gonna have spinach and kale. I got these mini, I actually just picked these up from the store because I saw them and I was like, I really don't want to eat tuna and rice for dinner. So we're gonna have turkey pepperoni pizza, you know? I don't know. But I got pizza sauce, turkey pepperoni, mozzarella cheese in the fridge, and we're gonna make some shit. Sometimes it's hard to tell yourself. You may not be in the mood to learn what you think you know. I'm so excited to eat. Macros on the screen. I ordered a few things from Gymshark. It's my first time ever ordering from Gymshark and it finally came. I was literally waiting to go to the gym because I wanted to wear some new stuff. I'm gonna give y'all a quick little haul. I only have Alphalete and I have like some leggings from Able. My little hack when it comes to buying good gym clothes for a cheap price is to shop on Mercari. Go shop on Mercari. That's where I got majority of my gym stuff.
if not all. Like, this is my first time buying from, like, an actual fitness website. Okay, but on to the haul. So first I got a bra. Got a sports bra. It's white. I got the same one in black and white. It is the Gymshark Bandeau bra, I believe. Cute, cute. We'll see how long it stays that bright. But this is the black one. They look like they should fit. I don't have much I'm working with, but you know. And then I got three shorts. It's a small little Gymshark haul, y'all, because they're kind of expensive. I spent $180 though for all of these. I got these shorts, which they look a lot smaller than I thought. I got a size small and everything, so I just hope they fit. But these are like blue, kind of marble things. I don't know. They look cute. I got the same shorts, but in black. They call these rest shorts. They're like, I thought they were cute. They're sweat shorts and they have pockets. Can wear these on like upper body days. They're cute. I like them, but yeah, that's my little Gymshark haul. I'm probably gonna start putting orders in like every other week till I build my dream closet now that I have a job. Where's all your money going to? Gym stuff. I literally just purchased OxyGreens, L-glutamine, and another thing at OxyStrike because I'm running out. Like, all my money goes to the gym. Groceries, supplements, or clothes. I mean, it's an investment. But I'm gonna wear these for the gym. Let's get ready to go. We're gonna hit a leg day. Quads and hammies. Okay, so my first impression is this top is really cute. The padding is a bit much, so I might take it out. And I probably should have got a medium in the shorts because they're a little tight. I'm kind of scared. They kind of just rat up. Like, all shorts do that, but these, I don't know, but it's cute to me. Shoot. I like them. So yeah, Gymshark, you have my heart. I think I'm gonna size up on my next order though. In the shorts, I'm not a small no more. Go follow my glute workout. That's why, babies. This workout was actually crazy. My legs were shaking. I was in pain. I'm gonna post this workout in full detail later on. I'm gonna film it and break it down for you guys so you guys can be in pain with me. But this is the gist of it. I start with back squats. I move into goblet squats. Then I do bodyweight goblet squats. Do hamstring focus RDLs. And then we have leg press, leg extensions, and leg curls. And when I tell you I am in pain, I cannot wait to share it with you guys. But yeah, enjoy my workout.
We got London on the track. First you get that money, then you get that power. If he tune in, no so, but he on that powder. Now you walk around with 50 in your trousers. Diamonds bullying on my chest, no fucking blouse. Bitch, I make it rain, y'all. You dig that? Ain't one know a thing about you, you still that. Hit him with that blocker, blocker, nigga, get back. Feed that bitch that never crack, get that. Before I go without a sack, I swear back. I spot my bitch and then she edging like a brick. I'm in Ellis, I know Jimmy, he got racks. Yeah, bitch, I'm bleeding like a tank. Roll it, put me on your back. Roll it. Jibber show my damn, got him like a tank. I'm a cat, I'ma take out them pussy racks. Or else I'm killing them. Hey, and that's a fact. Blood all over my timber. She make a nigga say, what? I swear to God, she feeling them. She suck like eight dicks, I call her. I took her on. Hey! First you get that money, then you get that power. If he tuned in, no so, but he on that powder. Now you walk around with 50 in your trousers. Diamonds bullying on my chest, no fucking blouse. Bitch, I make it rain, y'all. You dig that? Ain't one know a thing about you. You still that? Hit him with that blocker, blocker, nigga, get back.
Y'all, the pump. I got my our dead like waddling. Look at these legs. Look at them. Y'all are not ready for me to post this workout. It's coming in a few weeks. Wait on it. But it was worth it, because look at me. I don't know how to flex, so what you see is what you get. So, workout done. I'm headed home. Alright, babes, it's the end of the night. I just got back home from my workout, and I'm eating basically my dessert. So first we have this Quest bar. These are my favorite Quest bars. Like, I don't like any other Quest bar but this Quest bar. And it has 20 grams of protein, 180 calories. And then these Yasso bars. My sugar craving is gone. They're so good. And it's sea salted caramel. Put this on your list to buy. They're 150 calories and you have 4 grams of protein. And that's all I'm eating for the rest of the night. And I'm gonna finish my gallon. So yeah, we have come to the end of my full day of eating. I feel good. Today was actually a really good day when it came to eating, because not every day looks like this. Some days it's harder than others. Some days I'm more hungry, some days I'm not, but I'm satisfied today and I'm happy. Remember that food is fuel. Do not deny yourself things in extreme measures. Do everything in moderation and be kind to yourself on this journey. It's a journey for a reason. It's a finished journey for a reason. You're not going to see results overnight. Do not starve yourself. And also remember, I'm not your dietitian. I'm just giving you general advice and showing you what I eat in a day. Don't look at me as your nutritionist or your dietitian. Please, 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 please. But yes, go feel your body, do something nice for yourself, and I wish you the best on your fitness journey. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that cute stuff, and until next time.